If you want to transform your object locally, make sure you click the Local button underneath the transform settings of your interface.